2013 coverage all morning long here on First News.
Polls in Kansas City, Kansas, and Missouri are now open, and the race for unified government mayor is heating up. Property tax increases. That's the major difference between the two running for the job now held by Joe Reardon. KMBC 9's Brenda Washington joins us now live at the polling place. Good morning, Brenda.
Good morning. Well, we're here at Mount Zion Baptist Church in KCK, where we've had about a dozen people trickle in since the polls opened at 7. The workers here are hoping that a lot more folks will show up because voters are deciding several issues, including a new KCK mayor. Ann Murguia and Mark Holland, they both want that seat. Also, voters will decide who fills seats available on the Board of Commissioners, Board of Public Utilities, and school boards. So, several issues that folks here on the KCK side will have to decide.